raise with you the plight of the people of Tipperary Town, and the Jobs for Tipp, Mass for Tipp, and indeed the Task Force and the Chamber, Councillor Anne-Marie Ryan and others. It's vital that we get the bypass included. Hopefully it'll be on the footprint of the new M24, which goes from Limerick to Waterford. But something has to be included to relieve and let the people of Tipperary, business and households, live without fumes, without large trucks. It's desperate since Brexit, extra traffic. So would you please ensure that Tipperary Town, the funding for that M24, the part of it, especially around Tipp Town, is included in that review.
Tipperary Town is already an area of high traffic congestion. It is a bottleneck. The town is choked with traffic. The level of traffic through the town is detrimental to quality of life and business activity. The level of air pollution and noise is intolerable. Local people are furious after years of inaction.
And I agree. I think that the bypass of Tipperary Town is just exactly the sort of project that I think should be prioritised.
And I absolutely agree with you. Tipperary Town needs to be bypassed.
As Minister of Transport, that the town needs to be bypassed. It's the only way we're going to regenerate that town.
It's a town that's really, really suffering, really struggling, bears the weight of a lot of freight traffic.
Is by bypassing it and relieving it from the true traffic that it currently experiences.
Could look at immediately at a section of that section between Care and Limerick Junction where you would put in a bypass to Tipperary Town as a first priority.
And you'll be glad to know that he's...
You'll be glad to know that he's
an enthusiast for bypasses.
Yes. Thank you very much.
I do.
Deputy Joan Collins.
Yes. That's funny.
A huge crowd of people, including ordinary householders, parents, teachers and business people, marched through Tipperary Town to express their anger and frustration at what they say has been serious underinvestment in the town by the local council and successive governments.